Hey everyone, I just wanted to showcase this thing I did really quick. I was trying out the ECS system. It started out as trying to learn ECS, but ended up doing a little bit more. I made my own animation system for 2D sprite animations. And with ECS, it allowed me to do much more than I could with the normal mono behavior pattern. So here we have a player. Everything is done in ECS. It's almost pure ECS with exception of UI, you know, this player HP text and this field in which I'm gonna write the amount of enemies. Anyway, you can see here the player is in idle animation. If you can zoom in a little bit on the player. You can see here the player is doing idle animation. If I press mouse, it attacks. There is a little bit of a flicker between the changing states of animation because the system is completely done in code, so there are a lot of drawbacks. Like there are no animation controllers, no animation clips, there are no smoothing between clips or transitioning effects. So the system is entirely done in code animation states. Here it attacks normal attack, and here it does a special attack that we will see just yet. I haven't implemented any particle effects or anything because that system is still not in ECS, pretty bare bones, and I didn't want to implement my own particle system just yet. This took me a couple weeks. So here I spawned one enemy, and you can see a little walking animation. It stands and fires every random period of time. It attacks. Here's attacking animation. There is a trigger. So I implemented also animation triggers, and each time it attacks, at some frame of the attack that I chose, I think it was frame 28 for this enemy, I lose HP, and if I attack, I kill a random enemy. Right now we just have one enemy. So how about we spawn 10 enemies? You can see my FPS very great right now, 300 FPS in the editor. Each enemy is attacking me with his own animation. Each sprite is individually animated, and I can attack. My attack just kills one, so I can keep normal attacking to kill one, or I can use my special attack to kill everyone. So let's spawn maybe 20 this time, and I can just special attack and kill them all. So how far can I push it? Let's say 100. Just remember, these are all individually animated, so if you're gonna do this in mono behavior, each is gonna have an animation controller and animation clips and states and the script to update, or maybe you can make a manager to update all their states, but still gonna be much slower than this. Okay, so 100 enemies, how about 1,000 enemies? You can see my FPS is holding above 100 so far, and we have 1,000 enemies. I can just keep killing one by one, or I can special attack and kill everyone, and you'll see my FPS still holding pretty strong. So how about 5,000 enemies?
Okay. Wow.
Okay, animation. I'm sorry, the FPS got a little lower this time. Yeah. How much can we do before we get... Ah, so I died. The player just automatically revives. That's what I did. And how many can we spawn before we go under 30? Let's try. I just killed them all with the special attack in the second I am awake. Let's try 10,000. Okay, going under 30. A little bit under 30, okay, a lot under 30. I'm pretty sure I did 10,000 under 30 FPS just like a little while ago, but this is in the editor and I'm recording, so it's slower when I'm recording. Yeah, you can see it's getting higher as they get destroyed. But when I wasn't recording, it got 30 FPS at 10,000 units, so that's pretty great because I mean, you really can't see them all, but 10,000 is a lot. Like, you can fill the screen up with like 500. I just spent 5,000. That's going to just kill him. About 500. So you can see the screen is pretty full with 500. If we get 500 more, I'm pretty sure it's going to be dark. So with 10,000, you can see there are a lot, and you can achieve that same result without ECS. So I just wanted to showcase my animation system. It took me a while, maybe a couple of weeks working on this in my spare time. But the end result's pretty great. Individually animated sprites with animation states and animation triggers. And I can add as many characters as I want, as many animation states as I want. And it just works. Everything is using the same material. And yeah, I guess the performance is gonna differ from one machine to the other depending on your processor and GPU. My processor is an i5 8300H, and my GPU is a 1050 Ti, so it's like low to mid tier GPU. That's 15,000 right now on the screen, which is up to 12 FPS. Yeah, 5,000 more, that's 20,000. And now it's down to 10 FPS. Oh, I also failed to mention that each entity or each enemy has its own logic. They're all using the same logic, but with different attack times, with different move speeds, with different animation states. So everything is working. I'm just trying to find the second demo to kill them all. Yeah. And that's it. Thank you.